Good morning, Rose. It's not morning.
Forgot how ratchet I can look in life, Furry. Deal with it, guys! Deal with it!
Look, a package came. So a while back, I asked Joey, I'm like, where do you get your ring light? I'm not trying to be like a makeup guru or anything, but like, ring lights look really, really nice. Is it not the ring light? If it's not the ring light, I'm gonna be a little upset. Because it was supposed to be delivered on Saturday and I paid extra.
It's the ring light.
Okay. But what's wrong?
Nothing. I was trying to be dramatic and make you think it wasn't the ring light.
That's very rude of you. It was supposed to arrive on Saturday. It said it was dropped off at the post office, but the like march and stuff was happening. Okay. Hang on. I can't speak anymore. I have to take this out. Let's unbox this. Whoa, supernova. This is like the really nice ring lights.
Diva.
Oh, that's why Joey had it. That makes sense. This is Diva line. But these are supposed to be like, this is supposed to be the nice ring light. Let's see. We'll do a before and after of my face. Like, this is my face now. And then we'll do the after, but I'll set up like a good picture. Ah, whoa. Okay, I gotta open this up. We gotta focus. This is exciting. Wow, that thing is a beast. This is exciting. We're next level YouTubers now. We got the ring light. I'm gonna order all of my Pokemon stuff from Korea. My makeup kit. I'm gonna become a Pokemon makeup guru. Just kidding, I didn't, guys. You know that would never go.
Is that a thing? Are there people that do that on YouTube?
I would subscribe to them so quickly. Even though it would just probably be like every other makeup person, they just use Pokemon makeup stuff. Okay, let me open this up. Alright. Let's see. Stan, I'll set this down.
It should just go right on just like how our lights do.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. It has a dimmer switch too. Guys, this is a big deal.
Christmas all over again.
This was actually really hard for me to buy because we have a lot of really nice lights, but I know with streaming, people are like, the ring lights are super popular and that's what people like looking at. I mean, that's what I like looking at, but it did feel like a waste of a purchase considering all of the professional grade lights that we already have in this house.
It's not a waste.
Gotta give the kids what they want. You want my glamorous, flawless face with a ring light? It was funny because on Amazon too, they had like people do, they did like a before and after picture. I really want to leave a review, which I never do, of me doing a before and after. Maybe I will. I don't know. We'll see. But I'll leave a link down to in the bottom for this ring light in case you're curious, because I feel like whenever I show things, people are like, wait, I want to look at the specs. I want to see that. Even though it's like really expensive. Oh, I wish I didn't buy it. $295. That's a lot of money. Do you have any Pokemon cards? That's 3 booster packs. Boxes. Wow. Boxes. Boosters.
That's a way to think about things.
That is. I think of everything in either Pokemon cards or sandwiches. Life is strange, for tomorrow is rendering. Finished editing the Strawberry 17 video, which was the Poke Vlogs from the tournament. If you guys haven't seen it, go check it out. I'll put a link in the description. And then Lena edited the 2 gaming videos that just went live. Undertale, which we're wrapping up, as you know. And then Mario Kart from SP17 Craft, which is my server, my Minecraft server that I created, which is really, really fun to plan. So if you want to join, it's a private server. It's only $6 for a subscription, but you get a special, you're welcome to into a special community. I'm gonna stop talking like this, it hurts. Hurts me. Oh, did you guys see anything back there? I have all my Pokemon stationery laid out. You guys can't see that yet. Anyways, yeah, the Strawberry 17 craft server is actually really, really fun. I've met a lot of you guys who watch my videos, and it's cool because I jump on and I play with you guys, and I go on the Discord, and I get to jump on the server and see what you guys are making, and a lot of new friendships have developed because of it. That's cool. It's cool to be able to do that. Really want to focus on community in 2017. Lifebury has always felt like a good place for that, which is why I'm starting it again. But I want to find ways I can get more, I don't know, involved with you guys. It's kind of, it's like hard to put it. This is gonna sound like cultish, and I don't mean it like that. But like when I was in church, like when I was in my internship, in like 2010, you can kind of see me transitioning out of that phase of my life, which I'm still Christian, but that was a pretty crazy church. I miss that. I miss that like fellowship. I miss being around people. I miss having that community. And we all don't have to be of the same religion or have the same beliefs or anything, but it's just nice to kind of create something like that online, because I feel like a lot of us have similar interests or similar struggles. So trying to think of new ways in 2017 we can create that for all of you guys. So we'll see. We got a lot of things in the works, a lot of ideas. It's gonna be good. What is taking you so long?
I need a screwdriver.
Oh, my arm is tired. I look gross. I've just been editing all day. This is the real life, guys. Real life me in my PJs still. Not wearing a bra. Oh, well, who cares? All right, here we go. Trying it out for the very first time. It's on. Oh my gosh, it's bright. Whoa. Okay, let's see. Let's see about this. Oh, how beautiful I look. Oh, whoa, cool. My eyes, and I go super bright.
It changes color.
It changes color?
And it gets brighter. It looks like a greener light.
Really?
Doesn't it? Doesn't it seem more blue right now?
No, it hurts my eyes actually.
Look at it from my angle.
Okay, you go over here. I think John just wants to see himself in the ring light. Okay, go ahead.
So, what is it, lower?
Yeah. No, it doesn't look green.
I'm crazy.
Yeah, probably. Dang, this is cool. Fancy. On and off switch. All right, let's do that before and after. So this is me before my ring light. And this is me after. Wow, let's do a live stream or take a photo of my finished makeup and hair. Does it look better? I think it does. It just makes my eyes look
cool. That's the thing.
Officially, I've done it. It does really look nice. I don't know where I'm gonna put this in my computer area.
We can swap it out with the light that's already there.
Oh yeah, that's right, we can rig it on the C-stand.
Yeah.
Technology. Back to normal Megan. Oh God. Just kidding, I'm still flawless.
Hey Megan, I got lunch and it's a salad.
How disappointing.
Well, actually, you might be surprised because I ordered us both salads, but one of them
is a cheeseburger? McDonald's?
Is a wrap. One of them is a wrap. I ordered you the customized salad that you like, but they made it a wrap.
That's not bad.
What were they thinking? Well, I have this, and then I have the El Paso salad. So it's your pick.
What custom salad wrap did you get?
A bunch of different stuff, like baby spinach.
What did you put in this?
I didn't put anything bad. I didn't put any like walnuts.
You just
or anything.
Like came up with this? You said it's the one I always get. You don't even know what I custom. I order the salads.
Well, I wasn't about to ask.
What did you put in this?
I put in stuff.
Listen, it's a surprise. You're not very good at pairing stuff.
I'm not good at pairing stuff.
You wanted to put ketchup and Tabasco on your waffle.
I didn't though. I thought about it.
You thought about it. See, that's why I'm saying.
There's difference in thinking.
It's a very
and doing.
Nice thought. Oh, okay. Well, what kind of dressing is this? Look at this. Looks the same way.
Avocado in it.
Going in as it does going out. This is.
Oh my gosh. Chewy, close your ears. Close
Chewy,
your ears.
I have to fit in my cosplay. Just stay healthy.
We are now headed into Little Tokyo to check and see if there are any Tony Moly makeup or face wash, Pokemon face wash stuff around. So fingers crossed, gonna pick up my extra stationery, and then we're gonna go check out the card shop, right? Is that?
Always.
Was that it?
Yeah.
That's it. Then I gotta come back and film some gaming. We checked all of the beauty shops in Little Tokyo and none of them have it. It's very frustrating because someone tweeted me and they said they found it at their mall. And they're from the LA area too, but why won't? There's a Tony Moly shop here in Little Tokyo and they don't carry any of it. So now, guess what? I'm gonna get a Ramune.
Ramune.
Ooh, what's this? They got a matcha? No thanks. I had matcha last night and it actually made me almost pass out. I had two because of the two lattes, you know? Can't control myself. I'm always just such a fatty. All right, I think I'll get this one. What about you? Which one are you getting?
It's between melon and the blue one.
Melon's always good. Strawberry's good too. Yeah. Had to stick to my branding, you know?
Yeah.
All right, I hate doing this because my finger's double joint.
You don't want to break your nails.
I feel like I'll break my thumb. Look at that.
All right. You ready?
Yeah, go.
Let's do this.
Get it! Wait, hang on. I think I know how to do it. Did you take it off? All right, I'm gonna try this. Oh, there
that
it
works.
Is. For the lady?
I guess that's the way to do it.
That's easier, actually.
Yeah.
Very thirsty.
My legs are hurting me so bad from leg day.
She won't let me give her a piggyback ride.
No, because then I'd have to like do a little hop, and I can't even do that right now. I can barely walk. I showed them my workout, but I just showed you guys one set, and I ran for like 7 minutes. I was supposed to run for 10, but I only ran for 7. And then I do 3 sets of all of those things in my workout 10 times. Or wait.
Yeah, you did 10 times. Yeah.
10 times, yeah. 3 sets.
Yeah, 10 times, 3 sets.
That's hard. But we went, did I already say, yeah, we're drowning our sorrows in the Ramune? We picked up some theme decks because we recorded a bunch of it and couldn't use any of it. So exciting. And now we're headed to the mall to pick up some other stuff. I'm surprised. I'm so surprised that Little Tokyo didn't have anything. Nothing.
I know. It's pretty upsetting.
Pretty upsetting.
The Tony Molly store, though.
I know, but if I order from Korea, it won't get here until like mid-February. I'll have forgotten about it by then. Kidding.
It'll be a surprise.
Maybe. Surprise! I was wanting to get this. I just didn't splurge on it. It's the Snorlax ZX. I want the giant Snorlax card. Also, look, throwback. Oh, love that.
It's got that awesome reprint.
This came out last month. Oh, yeah, this is the Snorlax ZX. Freaking love that.
I know, that's crazy.
Oh, I got us 2 packs. I got us 2 Evolutions packs. Let's open them. Yeah, yeah. I got, like, 2 more stationary things and a pencil case. Oh, it hurts to bend down.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, get the cards out. Here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Which one?
This one.
That one. The one farthest to the right.
All right, you film me first, and then I'll film you. I was sloppy opening these in my Pokemon video.
Yeah.
I was so nervous. I felt like first day of school. I'm not even kidding you. Did you? We're sitting next to people we didn't know. People were like going, oh, when I opened up a card. And I'm just like, yeah, yeah, yeah. Cool, cool, cool. But I'm like, I don't know what, like, they're like, the very first card I opened, they're like, oh, that's a good one.
Oh,
like,
that's cool.
I was like, yeah. I didn't talk at all during my opening.
I got bad stuff after bad stuff. And I opened it the way that Ando showed us.
Yeah.
And everyone was looking at me like, what are you doing?
Well, we didn't know. Shoot. Okay, ready?
Alright, 3.
Alright.
Trainer.
Full heal, Venusaur Spirit, Potion, Tangela, Rattata, Weedle, Voltorb, Poliwag, ooh, Machoke, and a Farfetch'd.
Oh no.
Gonna trash that.
Alright.
Okay, I don't think I had the reverse holo Machoke.
Yeah,
I say that about everything. That's how I make myself feel better after I open a trash bag.
No.
I'm like, that's okay, I didn't have that.
You know what? I'm actually 100% positive that we don't have that card.
I do declare.
I do declare.
And we're not awake. Alright, open it up on my Poke Purse because it's cute.
Oh, Poke Purse. Okay.
So I picked out both of these, so my good luck is on both of them. And if not, somehow you tainted this card pack.
Somehow I did.
It's not on me. I'm the one who got the double lattes and the double tempura yesterday.
I think that was a joint effort.
No.
Okay.
All right.
We got that. 1, 2, 3. Bada bing, bada boom. Flipamoa. Nidorino. Pidgeot Spirit Link.
Porygon.
Tangela.
Weedle, this is the same pack as mine. Voltorb?
Uh-oh.
Did you see something?
Uh-oh.
Shut up. Oh, Magikarp.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
We got it, Megan.
We do not have it before?
No.
Shut up. Are you sure?
Yeah, we have the Blastoise one. This is Mega Blastoise.
Oh my gosh! What?
I swear we don't have this one.
I picked these out. Me.
Megan got
my
that.
My pulse.
That was her pulse.
Holy crap! Are you serious? We gotta check when we go home.
No, I'm positive.
This is kind of like borderline Poke Vlog. We're like, we have to be careful with Life Free. I don't want it to bleed too much into our Poke Vlogs. When we go back tonight, we're going to organize a bit of our cards so you guys can see a tiny bit of that.
Yes.
I have to go get some coffee. I can't believe, are you sure? I feel like we have that one. Or maybe your brother pulled that. We have the Sun and Moon Japanese
cards. I thought you got the Venus
cards. Honestly, my brain's not working.
Actually, you know what?
We do have that one.
We have to go back home and verify.
We do. Well, to be continued. I'm gonna go grab some coffee. This is like the best coffee that we've ever had in our whole entire life. Let's just shut it. Just suck out. Which one was it? Hazelnut?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. Medium roast hazelnut. This coffee is out of this world. Is there another one that we like too?
Yeah, we're trying it.
Are you sure?
JD did get the Hawaiian bun.
Was it the Hawaiian or was it the French vanilla?
No. You never tried the French vanilla.
Slate.
This is such a great song. Do we need toilet paper? Do we need paper towels? We need soap. I know we had groceries to get, but somehow this is all we're leaving with. Yep. Okay, checking. So this is John's Mega Blastoise EX that he pulled. Here's my Machoke. I put them in little sleeves already.
Oh yeah.
We'll have to go through and really organize because I don't like the way the sleeves are set up right now. Just does not match up. So we have all of our like EX and like full art cards here. So let's go through. We got the Blastoise EX, Espeon, GX, EX, Arcanine, Mega Charizard. I'm gonna set that aside just so we can start looking at who. Oh gosh. The full art cards just kill me. They are so beautiful.
Yeah, so pretty.
So pretty. Oh, got two of Misty's. Another Mega Charizard. Mega Blastoise.
We do?
Wait, they're different.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Okay, hang on. Hang on, you. Mega Venusaur. Which is good.
Okay.
Slowbro. Another Mega Blastoise. Oh my gosh! You're right!
You?
We didn't have it!
I knew it.
Huzzah!
So which one is that?
This is, we have two of them. This is the Mega Blastoise EX. There's two Mega Blastoise. This is the full art. See it?
Oh yeah.
It's the full art card, and this is just the regular.
Oh yeah, that's right.
That's nice. Gosh, we need... Do we not have the full art Charizard?
I don't think we do. Yeah, we don't.
John has an entire booster box that I got him for Christmas.
Yeah.
We're going to open that up.
We're going to get everything that we need in there.
I have a lot more packs just floating around that are in other things.
Yeah.
And he did go record some gaming with Joseph right now. And then at the end of this vlog, I kind of want to gather up all of our... stuff, because I have all the stuff I got from Christmas, the stuff I ordered from Japan, just so I can get an idea of what exactly. I don't know.
It's gonna be a pretty,
I'm being a freak right now. I just
pretty
want everything.
Sight, all of those boxes.
It's gonna look really cool. Whoa, look at all these Pokemon cards. That's crazy.
Wow. All the other ones.
Yeah, these are our nice ones. I want to see if I have it. I don't know if I ever put those cards away. Those ones that we opened.
I'm a joke.
Oh, we do. We got it already.
I was wrong.
We gotta go through the list though and start marking off
cross
the ones
them off.
Yeah, the ones that we have, the ones that we don't. We need to get organized with all of this.
Yeah, we need to get professional with it.
Listen, if you wanna be a real Pokemon trainer, you need to get it together. Okay? It's the last time I'm gonna tell you, alright? This is real deal now. We have pens. We're gonna start putting our hats backwards. Don't show them. That is for a super video. I can't see that yet. This is for me only. You sneaky sneaks, you. You can't see that yet.
I tried to sneak it for you guys.
Library, you guys.
Could not do it.
You guys get special VIP, but you can't get all the sneaky sneaks. All right, let's put this in a top loader.
All right, let's do it.
A bow tie?
Not a bow tie, but it's... Oh my gosh.
Look, you made a fool of yourself on Lifebury yesterday. Today.
Yeah, what's new?
Don't look at her room, though. It's dirty.
I'm trying to do things.
I'm blocking your room. But what is that?
Thank you.
Can we zoom in?
Thank you.
Can we zoom in on
no.
that? High five, Leah.
Wait.
High five, Leah. No. High five. High five.
Oh my god.
We're trying to figure out what to do for my quiet craft. Go show them. Building takes forever. Someone asked me to do a lollipop and I did a gumball machine instead. And now I need to do a gingerbread man, which is gonna be the
Ooh.
Easiest one. Unless I'm being insane about my curves.
Which you always are.
Which I always am, so there's that.
Wow.
Yeah,
that's
yeah,
cool.
That's pretty cool. And that's going up today, so you can watch that on my gaming channel.
I haven't combed my hair today. Hi, Lifebury.
You should see the way I started Lifebury. I had the viewfinder on my face, and I was like, oh, I forgot how ratchet I can be in Lifebury. It's pretty bad. Like, I got, like, mascara under my eyes, because I was editing until, like 3 p.m. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, I just was like, I went straight into it. Straight into the duty.
Very nice.
We just ordered LA Cafe.
I'm hungry.
I was about to say, are you hungry? This is Lena's hungry time. I know, because it's my hungry time. I'm like a bottomless pit right now, too. I feel like right before the red tide comes in. Mother Nature.
Oh, gosh. Okay.
I feel like I turned into a garbage disposal. I don't know what it is.
Yeah.
It really is, and then I like don't really eat too much.
I'm so hungry right now.
I just finished filming, got Quiet Craft done, got 2 Fantasy Crafts done, still haven't figured out what I'm posting for Strawberry 17. Ooh, it's 10 o'clock too. Yikes.
That's when we come up with the best ideas.
When the best ideas just flourish out of my brain. We're gonna eat, and we'll probably get sleepy after. I got like a nice chicken panini. LA Cafe is just the way to go. Got my ketchup hot sauce combination, we got coffee. Because honestly, coffee doesn't like super keep me awake anymore. It's just like, it feels like a comfort. Like I drink coffee and I could go to bed. It's just nice. I got some tomato soup and some tacos. We got some carne asada.
Tortilla tacos. What is going on here?
I don't know. Everyone does tacos differently. But it is the end of the vlog and it's the end of the day. And I just was going through Lifebury's comments and gosh, you guys are making me feel so... I don't know, so loved and like supported, and it's just, I forgot what it felt like. It's been so long, and 2016 was such a weird year because John and I started dating, and I felt weird even about like how much I should share with Lifebury, and I just kind of was in a weird spot, just with myself personally too, and it just feels so nice to be back. To be honest with you guys, and I just want to say thank you for all of your nice and supportive comments, and I'm here to stay, guys. We're going to keep going strong with the vlogs, and yeah, just thanks for like the nice, I feel like I'm coming home. I feel like I got like a welcome home party yesterday
nice.
In the comments. That's what it feels
that's
like.
Nice
Maybe
point.
That's what I'll tweet. I'm trying to figure out my tweet right now.
Yeah.
Just going back and forth deleting things because I'm like, I want to make sure this is the right words and it's genuine, but I think that's what it is. That's what it is. Just gotta talk it out, Meg. Just gotta say it to the camera. But we're gonna watch another episode of Death Note, eat our food, and then we're gonna go back to being productive.
Yeah.
Maybe. We didn't work out today either, John. We were supposed to do that.
I did 60 push-ups, and you weren't looking.
Well, I can't even do a push-up. I'm not going to try. My legs hurt. I feel like my workout was walking around. with my legs hurting.
Yeah, we did leg day yesterday, so it's like,
yeah,
it's like extra yes, workout.
I gotta hit the gym tomorrow. No excuses, Megan, as I point at you guys.
We're gonna watch the video and then you're gonna be pointing at yourself.
Yeah, that's right. As I edit, I'm like, no, oh, I forgot again.
Inception.
Okay, anyways, guys, that's it for this video. I'll see you tomorrow with a brand new vlog. Bye.